About halfway through the course with brute force calibration.